New at 11, an old military bomb washed ashore right near Santa Cruz over the holiday weekend. These photos from the Santa Cruz County Sheriff's Office show the bomb that appeared in the dunes just a few miles southeast of Santa Cruz this morning. Officials called in a bomb squad as precaution. The team determined the bomb was not active and safely removed it from the beach. The sheriff's office says the bomb likely washed up as a result of last week's storms and big swell.